Confusing an explanation with an excuse. Description: treating an explanation of a fact as if it were a justification of the fact, a valid reason for the fact, or evidence for the fact. Logical form. Person 1 asks that claim X be justified. Person 2 explains claim X in detail. Therefore, claim X is justified/true. Example number 1. Mrs. Crabtree, your child, Mrs. Martin, is rude to me and shows me no respect. Mrs. Martin, that's because he thinks you are a poo-poo-faced bag lady who hates little kids. Mrs. Crabtree, that is no excuse for his behavior. Mrs. Martin, no, it's just a fact. Explanation: in this case, Mrs. Crabtree committed the fallacy by incorrectly thinking Mrs. Martin's fact was meant to be a justification when it was not. Example number 2. Virgil, how do you justify the claim that Bigfoot is the missing link between the great apes and humans? Marshall, well, a missing link is the intermediary species between the two in the evolutionary process. Explanation: Marshall simply explained what a missing link is. He did not give a valid reason for why he believes that Bigfoot is the missing link. Exception: if it is clear to both parties that no justification attempt is being made, but rather just stating a fact, then this fallacy is not being committed. Tip: if you are unsure if someone is trying to make an excuse or simply stating a fact, ask them. Don't assume. If you liked the video, then please subscribe to the channel. To help keep the channel alive, so that we can make more and improved videos. Thanks for watching.